How's it going, folks? This is Bill Wensoff with Morley, giving you a quick look at our new ABY Pro Selector Combiner switch. This new switch, like our standard ABY, allows you to take one guitar input and run two amps from the A and B outputs. Once you have all that hooked up, two switches allow you to select between either amp A or amp B individually, and LEDs will show you which one is on or off. And the A and B switch, when engaged, will actually turn both amplifiers on at the same time, so you can get the best of both worlds from both amplifiers. This switch, unlike the standard ABY, does not allow you to run two inputs to a single out. This is one direction only, so the center jack is labeled input and can only run a single input to two output sources. In addition to being able to combine or select between amps, this has silent switching, so even though you hear the pop out from the actual physical switch, the switch pop will not enter into your audio signal. If you run into ground loop issues, there's a handy ground lift switch. And if you run into phasing or polarity issues, there is a 180 degree polarity reverse switch. So if you hear your signal canceling out, or just the sound doesn't seem quite right, you can engage that. Of course, inside the unit is a custom Morley isolation transformer made specifically for our pedal to our specifications. This runs off of a 9-volt battery or a 9-volt adapter. Has a cold rolled steel housing and our no-hassle warranty. Also available is our new Morley ABC Pro, which adds a third channel, allowing you to run one guitar in to three amplifiers and choose those three amps in any combination. Both of these products are available right now, and you always have Morley security that we will give you great tone, great value, and a great product. Check one out today.